So these are the ingredients we need for the Filipino spaghetti. Ground beef, we have garlic, onions, good Filipino hot dog. So I'm gonna be using 4 cans of tomato sauce and 3 bottles of banana ketchup. Of course, the oil. So this is the Filipino hot dog that we use for Filipino spaghetti. So the way I cut it is this way. Cut it in half. So pretty much just like that. Okay. Cooking oil. Garlic. Onions. Next, ground beef. Okay guys, this is Melo's spaghetti, Filipino spaghetti. So if you guys like my video, please don't forget to subscribe and share and like. Thank you so much and have a great one. Toodaloo!